should be okay here.
Oh, yeah? The bird okay?
Not immediately dead?
Holy shit! I guess that's supposed to happen? Oh man, I can't wait to start building an actual game for myself.
Hey, what'd I miss? Everyone okay? Hey, still has her hat?
Good. Good. Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay?
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Well, then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I was still a little drunk.
God, this game looks beautiful. If only my friends would actually buy games. Well, I got a couple that are already there.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it. We leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, smart guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay. See what we're gonna face in here, probably humans.
Okay. Robots, like there's the construction hub.
That was stupid.
Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
2 weeks ago there was nothing here, and already they're building up the outer ring.
Well, they're not worried about raids, so it probably speeds things up.
He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
You know, the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jen.
I did 15 years in the car. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jen this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
Let me see this sliding bolt. Oh, okay.
Ladders. Guess we're going back up.
Oh, that's a robot.
Well, that explains how they're building so fast.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Almost didn't know what to say. Okay. There we go.
Remain where you are.
Ah, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority.
I like it.
I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
Alright. Guess we're doing this the old way.
I don't think so.
Unlawful citizens identified.
Got some on me. Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the fabricator.
Your fault. We know we are. Yes, I said. Oh, not paying attention. Did it again.
Watch it.
Take cover across the enemy. Across the enemy. And then why to execute.
Okay. Unlockable system.
Out of ammo! Out of Dead Shepherd! Alright, who's next? Alright, we're clear! See a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Yes, you think the COG invented the flares.
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with the outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, You don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
Ready, boy? Yeah, big, giant, silver thing. The second each quarter goes over and find collectibles.
All right, we're in the second ring. We should be getting close.
Look alive! DB's incoming!
Just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
What, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through.
Oh, found a way.
Let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one.
Okay.
Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
Our future. Is this the place that was on the news?
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access? is our way in.
I like how all of this is set up for like a battle
scene. So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up! Watcher!
Project!
We're not done yet, young ones! Steal that goddamn fabricator.
Got that right.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door!
I'm going too.
Oh, no, you're not! It's safer out here! Door's closing, young one! Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
But it's about to be ours.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
Get here.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah, working on it.
Oh, that's a lot of DBs.
Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Oops. Yeah, I'm trying. These controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what? Tell, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. The system locked me out. I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of.
Remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that!
Just got off the wrong way. Man, I should just ran the simple way. Do I have to mess up it? Yep. My bad.
Eyes up, there's a fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing. All right, come on. Nice and easy.
You don't need to carry it all the way out. That's where y'all ran at.
All right, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
To get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not.
Whoa, Del, they're locking down the lift.
Shit, some kind of security override just kicked in. God damn it, I'm knocked out of the system again.
Hack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Oh, yes.
Ah, don't let him get close!
Begin detainment.
is all about foul activity.
They're flanking us!
Use the override to make cover!
Unit engaging.
Now, what's the status?
I'm hacking back into the system! Hang on, I think I got you!
Unit relocating. Natural hostile targets.
Get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
All right, let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
Told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD.
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
Means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
It's gonna be very, very...
Oscar, we got the fabricate... hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking... magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Down!
CR1 activated.
Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friends.
Alright, guys. I have to end the gameplay here because I gotta leave and go places. So I'll catch y'all next time. Thank you for joining me on this gameplay. And don't forget to smash or hit that like button. And if you want to see more of my videos, subscribe, please. I'm not begging, but just please subscribe if you can, if you want to, if you love them. And if you want to see what I can do better or improve on, just hit me with a comment so I know what I should do and should not do. Okay? Catch y'all later. Peace.